I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
Pleased to see you again.
Hey, Del. How's life?
As you suggested, I've devoted considerable computing power towards my study. I decided to trace the development of humanity from its beginnings to the present. This should offer insight into the condition of modern humans.
Ambitious. It's what I like to hear.
Expectations are set to be achieved, but designed to be surpassed. This tenet has guided Delamain since inception.
Care to share your conclusions? Itching to know your thoughts on the human condition.
I'm afraid that's premature. I've only just started. The subject matter is vast, requiring meticulous and time-intensive analysis. That said, as soon as I've crunched enough data, I can begin to share my findings, even if only preliminary. In the meantime, please, enjoy your journey.
user. I have an important message for you. Say anything to continue.
Hit me with it.
While running a routine diagnostic check, I discovered a file with my owner's metadata. Name, Regina Jones. User, please return me to my real owner. Thank you in advance.
Okay, I'll take you to Regina.
You are the best user I know.
Fuck Rich.
Hume, I'm the only user you know. Your memory got wiped.
Yeah.
Fun fact. There is a 92% probability Regina Jones will reward you. Are you hatching? What are you doing?
No!
Please jump to confirm. Fun fact. Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
Pacifying!
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Hey, Jude, what's up?
You know, same old. You?
I got good days, got bad days. Same as ever. You, called just to see how I'm doing, or...?
Not just. Got a favor to ask you.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
No chance in your company. But now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
I gotta say, I am intrigued. Why the wetsuit?
Can't back out now. Just gonna have to use your imagination.
You really know how to reel me in, don't you?
Ain't seen nothing yet.
All right then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Damn outpast Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure, what about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Bye-bye.
Trusted supervisor by Night City, only on EP.50 warnings.